Fuck, like, I just been fucking.
Ih, papacinha, don't fight it! Dead goose! Hi guys, welcome to another episode of Real Talk. I'm John.
I'm Saffron.
I'm Jade.
And I'm Dew.
Today we're gonna talk about nudes. Saffron, I've received your nudes before.
Yes.
Anything you wanna say?
Hope you like them.
They were alright. The link will be in the have you ever sent?
Yeah, duh.
So Jade, do you send nudes?
Nudes. Define you.
Topless,
yes. But no face. I never put my face
right.
in it. I've never ever in my life taken a nude.
So have you ever got screwed over and there's a picture of your boob without your face circulating?
No, because I have very generic, like any girl with fake breasts is gonna look like my breasts.
Don't say that about your breasts. No, but have or not,
You don't know. No, I mean, but even if they do, I'm like, okay, like, they look nice, and if my mom sees it, she can still be in denial. So it's good enough.
Very smart.
Are you from university?
Yeah. If your face is not in the nude, right, then people are not interested.
Correct.
Yeah, because there's
then it's just generic.
Yeah, then it's just like, oh, this is Jade's boobs. Oh, okay.
Is it really Jade though?
Yeah. That's why. Sometimes my shirt is wet, then I can see my nipple. Then people will message me and be like, hey, you know you got a nip slip. And I'm like,
then
oh no.
And then you just don't delete
oh,
the
shit. Yeah, then I just leave it up. 24 hours, Instagram deletes it. And then people are like, oh, Jade nip slip. And I'm like,
no, I never send nudes before. I feel like very act. I got nothing to show, so.
Got people ask you for nudes?
My girlfriend lah.
No, outside of your girlfriend.
No lah. For me lah. Sending nudes is damn weird because I damn fat, right? And then I feel like when you send
that.
Nudes,
fat
and then you must
so.
Like fucking flex.
You can just be a video of you wanking, like of your
yeah.
No,
like,
I never,
okay,
never.
So why not just like bottom up from the
that is so
angle.
Weird.
It's not.
I'm sorry, wait, what? Like this?
Yeah.
That's
no,
so no, that's them.
No face, no,
no
face.
No, that's your dick. Oh.
That's like your butt is at your
no
chin.
But if you have a big dick, then it's like, okay, what?
Yeah.
I see the cock.
Why you say, but I have a big dick?
No, like, because you claim they got very big.
Yeah, he did. Yeah.
What?
Yeah.
You're proud of your
dick,
you'll send
more than six. I mean, I'm proud
like,
of
I
my
don't
six.
Like, even my girlfriend asks, I don't. I just don't know, I just find it
it's
very weird.
It's not fair, so you ask, she gives, do you, does she send you?
I don't ask her for nudes.
Oh, okay.
As in, the whole nude thing is just not my thing, lah. Like. My girlfriend sent me that, I was like, oh, yo.
Oh, shit.
You know, I just want to fuck you,
come
shit, but I don't
say. So talk the
voice note, lah, voice note.
Yeah. No, lah, like, uh-huh. No, voice note, lah.
Oh, someone leaked like a nude of me that wasn't even nude. Like they think it's nude because you can see my underwear.
I've received your nudes before.
I uploaded it onto Instagram story. So they uploaded it onto one of those porn websites and it's basically a video of me dancing sexy to Despacito. Okay? I thought that was pretty annoying because I was like, it's not nude. But whatever. No, but
so you felt angry for the people lah, that
yeah,
took it.
Yeah.
You're like, oh, you want nude? You want nude? That shit fucking I would love to see the Despacito video.
Oh, you
want to
see Jade versus
Despacito?
Oh,
yes,
that's
the
thing! Fuck!
Fuck,
like, I just
went
fucking...
Ihhh, Papacito, don't fuck Jade! Dead goose!
Why is
Papacito
that
Papacito? Papacito!
It's a video of me dancing to Despacito!
No, but Papacito, right?
Oh, but a very funny story is that I was getting my passport stamped in Indonesia, right? So me and the officer was sitting there, right? So I'm looking at him, he's like, how you spell Jade Rasif? I'm like, J-A-D-R-E-S-F. So he types it in and then I can hear the computer playing. Despacito. And he just looks at me and smiles. He's like, wow, chantik ah. Gorgeous ah, you.
Ayo, that is damn scary lah.
You know what's the saddest part? People don't care you're a DJ. Because the music don't come out first.
Despacito. Jade Rasif, Despacito.
Okay, but based on recent events, what had happened, right? And
yeah.
I'm pretty sure that girl trusted the guy so much.
Yeah.
And then that happened to her.
Yeah.
Yeah.
From a girl's perspective, right?
Yeah.
How much trust
yeah.
do you need to send a guy like fucking nudes?
I feel like in this day and age, it's like very normal to send nudes because I think a lot of people do it. But what he did was super duper extremely wrong because you're betraying your partner and your trust, and even like if y'all weren't together or like some shit happened, you have to have like some sort of respect for the person.
So in recent events, some of them disappeared and deleted. Some of them took a braver route.
Honestly, if it happened to me, I'm gonna be like, fuck Singapore, I'm leaving for good, bye. But I respect what she did.
Super respect.
If you're gonna share a private moment with your girlfriend, you shouldn't show anyone. Because it's between you and your girlfriend, you shouldn't like show like your best friend. Like, I don't want to see my best friend have sex. It's fucking gross. Yeah.
Oh. Jay, what would you have done?
Honestly, I would be a bit angry with myself. Because I would be angry that I let somebody do that. Knowing how risky the internet is.
Giving someone that power over you.
Yeah, exactly. I would be really mad at myself.
Would you disappear or would
But I wouldn't disappear. I mean, it's out there,
For the guy, as in, I don't have anything against you, but it's bad and it was an asshole.
I do lah, I think it's a fucking dick move.
Yeah, it is a fucking dick move. I think the limit between like fucking flexing and doing this kind of shit lah. I mean, if you go to the guy like, yo,
you can describe it.
Yeah. But like, yo, showing to the world is just...
Yeah, a bit too much.
And these people are like known people. As in, I can't imagine what they went through lah. No, okay, at the end of the day, it's okay to take nudes if you need to send it or if you want to send it. Yeah, be safe.
Be like
send it to people that you trust.
Unless you want it to leak.
Correct.
You want it to leak.
Yeah,
and if you are the guy that who received it and you want to flex, don't flex it like that. Yeah, I mean, have some integrity.
If your friend tries to flex and send you a picture, then you score him.
Yeah, you take the moral high ground.
And you score him.
And you're like, no!
You're poopoo but small, bitch.
Why are you so slow? Why are your balls so heavy?
Correct.
Your fuck face weird, yeah. Gone that video, you delete also.
Okay, we've come to the end of the video. If you like this video, subscribe and like it and comment.
But if you want Jade's video, you can subscribe. 100,000 subscribers, we will send you Jade's video.
No lah, 100,000
is not enough. 1 million subscribers, Jade will personally send you some nudes with some star covering her nipples. So exactly what you're gonna say, you
actually,
say just now.
Actually, if you want to see it.
Yeah, it's not even here, it's like, fucking here, yeah, sir. Yeah. It's like. Despacito, quiero respirar tu cuello despacito. Deja que te diga cosas al oído, para que te acuerdes si no estás conmigo. Despacito.